Hi, I'm Tony Abuganum, partner at Libertine Social, as well as the creator of the drink program for T-Mobile Arena. One thing that we do, and we do really well over at Libertine Social, are Swizzles. Swizzles are a style of Caribbean drink that feature rum, sweetener, citrus, and generally bitters. What I'm going to make for you now is our signature Libertine Swizzle. So we're going to start off with our fresh lime juice. We're going to hand extract that. One lime is going to yield 1 ounce of juice. And as always, we want to squeeze that fresh. Now, the beautiful thing about this modern mixologist jigger is that the opening for the cone is large enough to accommodate pouring or squeezing citrus into. So that is 1 ounce. Now, to balance that, our 1-to-1 equation. So you're going to utilize our simple syrup, which was made with 1 part sugar, 1 part water. I bring the water to a boil, dissolve the sugar, let it cool to room temperature. I put in this beautiful flip-top bottle, refrigerate it, and it'll virtually last for months. All right, now to this we want to add crushed ice. Crushed ice will work with the ingredients when swizzled to bring everything together and give us a really nice frost to the glass. So we fill up this 14-ounce Rona Collins glass. We're going to use some light-bodied rum. Add 1.5 ounces, or maybe 2 ounces. Why not? And this is a traditional swizzle stick. It's a tuber. In the Caribbean, they refer to it as a swizzle stick tree. It grows wild. They trim them down with the 5 prongs, and they swizzle everything. So what we do is we just insert that into our drink, and we begin swizzling. And as we swizzle, you'll notice that it's bringing the drink together, it's frosting, it's foaming, it's getting nice and frosty on the outside. We'll add just a little more crushed ice. All right, one last swizzle. There we go. Top it up. And then we're going to finish it with some Tony Abuganum pecan chicory bitters. Brings a real beautiful nutty coffee note to the drink. And these bitters work so well with rum. Garnish with a bonnet of fresh mint and a paper straw from Libertine Social. Libertine Swizzle.